Just took this out of the acetone bath. Let's just have a watch to see how when the acetone is evaporating, what the result will be. This was a specimen that was covered in oil. It's already a marked improvement. This is Morpho cypris, Chelsea from Costa Rica. Green is where the acetone is evaporating from. Yeah, the result looks very nice.